Thank you. Coming to it. Oh, don't mind him. He's just grouchy.
Hey, I know you. From Zeus's bar. Yeah, I heard you and your friend talking about Flynn. You're looking for him, aren't you? Don't answer. I see it on your face. Well, I'm your program. Assuming you can take care of one small detail. Can you get me out of here? Hey, do me a favor, would you? See the button? The flashing one? Just hit that, all right? Hey, thanks. Now grab my hand. Oh, great. Just for me for a while. Oh, and I'd avoid the big guy. I think I put him in a bad mood.
Fellow programs, undoubtedly, the grid is being ravaged by the Abraxas virus. You may not know is that Abraxas stemmed from the evolution of an ISO. Since the first intrusion into them, I have opposed their presence. They possess no directives, no purpose. Of course, but that is only the beginning. With this knowledge, I shall protect us from this simmering ISO menace. At this very moment, steps are being taken. 26, no more!
This is gonna hurt a lot.
Hey, I missed anything good? Ain't no hard feelings, right? I would have told you the plan, but a bit of a hurry. After I overheard you and the girl laying your story on Zeus, I had to check it out myself. It's informed. Flynn wasn't dead, so I got him to safety. Yeah, you could thank me. Ugh, the last truly free society on the grid. Some friends bring Flynn here, far from prying eyes and pernicious programs. I'll drop you at the door, then I gotta ditch this thing. Make yourself at home.